The roll label counting machine manufactured and presented by Acura Pharmaquip Private Limited. An introduction to the parts of this machine. Spool 1. Spool 2. Label guide roller, that is the green colored columns. Fork or gap sensor, pneumatically operated fingers, control panel, electrical power supply and compressed air supply. The loaded roll is placed on spool 2. The other end is placed on spool 1. The labels will wind around this as they get counted. The spools can be employed interchangeably. Before starting the machine, start the main supply, connect the compressed air supply, switch on the machine to login. Wait for the software to load. Select login, select menu. Fill in the respective boxes for user and password. It is possible for 3 users to be registered or saved in the records with their respective changeable passwords. Press enter. Set count to the number of labels required to be counted. Add count function is for the count of labels already known, wound on the other spool for placement beyond the sensor. Set the spool speed as per requirement. Maximum limit is 50. Select the spool around which the counted roll of labels will wind. In this case, spool 1. Select start. The actual count matches the set count. For a hard copy of the record of the run of the machine, select the print menu to get a printout. If, for any purpose, the machine is required to stop immediately, press the emergency button. The alarm goes off, release the emergency knob. Then select acknowledge or clear or close. The alarm sounds under these conditions: when emergency knob is pressed, when safety door is open, when air pressure is low, when an error is encountered such as an intermediary cut or break in the roll of labels. In the automatic mode, the label core will be locked around the core holder automatically. In manual mode, select clamp manual for the pneumatic fingers to lock the label cores onto the holders. We wish you a smooth and happy operating. Thank you.